somebody and say, oh, no, this is the First Amendment outrage. I like watching those videos.
Please. You know who these is? You know who these people are? You know why they're recording? You know why they're recording? Could you identify yourself, please?
Shandu.
Who?
Shandu.
Shandu from where?
Shandu Shalom Allah.
From where?
Haraka. Haraka.
Where your car at?
Herica.
Where your car at?
Herica.
Where are you from?
Morning.
Where are you from? All right, speak English now. I'm asking you questions.
Herica.
So
Herica.
Why are you recording?
Herica.
What?
You
want to
record the police and everything?
But ain't no police out here.
That's okay, dude.
Put
you in
an
iPhone.
What are you here for? What are you here for? All right, well, I do security for the building. What's your name? You're not about to tell me. Why are you recording the building? Why are you recording the building?
Everybody stop,
dude. Why are you recording the building?
Put your knife away, man.
Why are you recording the building?
You want
to
get in trouble, man.
Huh?
You want to get in trouble?
Yeah. You got to come back and get hit.
Okay.
What are you recording?
You need me to do something, babe?
Hey, man, it's my life, bro. Hey! 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 You want to get in trouble, man?
Huh?
You
want to
get in trouble, man?
Okay, what are you recording the building for, though? What are you recording the building for? That's what I'm asking. Yes, it does matter. It's a safety reason. So why are you recording this building? Okay, yes, but I'm still, you gotta tell me why you're recording the building.
First Amendment protected activity.
What activity of what?
First Amendment.
Of what though? What about the First Amendment? It's the freedom of speech. What about it?
Yeah, we need police on Woodruff and Los Coyotes. The guy just pulled out a knife on us, trying to steal our equipment. He's a black man,
okay.
White shirt, red shorts, black shoes, red shorts, white shirt, has miniature dreadlocks. He just pulled out a knife and tried to steal my partner's equipment out of his hands.
Public?
A pocket knife,
yes,
four-incher, three-incher.
Okay.
You don't have the right to ask me anything.
But I need to, I'll keep the safety in
my name's Jose. He's still being aggressive with the guy.
I'm his supervisor.
Hey, let's go.
Not yet, but this guy is being aggressive right here. All right. I can't tell. I mean, he's just breathing belligerent with us. No, my buddy's holding a camera rig and he just tried to snatch it out of his hands, wouldn't let it go, and pulled out the knife. Right in front of Culture, next to the Argo gas station. Las Coyotas and Woodruff. Right next to it. Yeah, he's in looks like he's being driven around by a security guard or something. His plate is 79619 Yankee 2. It's a Cadillac Escalade black. Everything black, yeah. He's still here, standing here with the security guy and his driver. Not yet, no, not at this moment. Okay. Okay, thank you. He's dressed in a black suit. He's a driver, but there's a security guy out here as well from one of the shops that's, I guess, in the parking lot. The security is out, yes. But it was the guy with the white shirt that was being aggressive with a knife. The security guard never said a word to us. Yeah, the cop just pulled up right now. He's on site. All right. Yeah, he's here.
That's the guy right there.
Thank you.
You have a knife. You have a knife. You have a knife.
Okay, right to the front of my car, okay? Anything, go to the front of my car, by the bar. The bar. You have a knife on you?
Stupid. Get your dog away from me. Get your dog away from me.
Touch me if you
get
want.
Your dog away
touch
from me.
If you want.
Get your dog
touch
away from me.
Touch me. I dare you.
Get your dog away touch from me. Now.
I dare you.
Back up. Back up. Back up, you fucking cunt.
Yep. Gotcha.
Back up.
Are you live streaming right now?
Yeah. Are you called me a cunt.
Are you live streaming? I just want to know so I know
yep,
where
they
we're
are.
At.
No, we're not live streaming.
So. We're all good. What's going on? How can I help you?
The gentleman put on.
Young lady, can you go ahead and move back over here for me? Can you just move back
right
while I do
here.
My investigation?
It's my First Amendment right. I'm right here.
I got
yep,
it. I got
gotcha.
It.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Gotcha. I'm different.
We're recording here.
right?
You're a lame.
Fuck you.
You're a lame ass.
Fuck you.
You're a lame.
Fuck you.
You're a lame and your man's a lame.
You called the police.
You're both a lame.
You be fucking lame here.
Yeah, you're both lame ass fools.
Fuck out of here.
He pulled the knife on you. Did you videotape the knife?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so you had that on camera?
Yeah, I got it right here.
Okay. Do you want to be a victim of that? Okay, well, I'm going to need your ID.
Yeah, but they weren't on public property at first, so there you have it.